Hello friends, welcome to our channel Meet the Flavors. Today we are gonna show you another dessert recipe and which is our one of the favorite, mango firni. So let's see how to make it. Here I have taken 1 liter of full cream milk to boil. And for 1 liter of full cream milk, here I have taken 100 grams of basmati rice. Then wash it properly and strain the water. Now we have to blend the rice. But remember one thing, we have to blend it in such a way that it will become rice granules, not paste. Like this. Then transfer this rice granules to a bowl. Now take some dry fruits, like here I have taken some almond and cashew, and firstly you have to cut these into small pieces. Then take these pieces into a blender, add little bit of water and make a smooth paste. Now you can observe the quantity of milk has already been reduced. So add these rice granules to the milk and mix it properly. After 5 to 6 minutes of continuous stirring, you can observe these rice granules on the surface of milk. That means these rice granules are boiled now. Now add that cashew and almond paste into the milk, and this is the secret ingredient that we are using, which will enhance the taste of the whole dish. Now mix it properly. Then add 1 cup of mango puree. Here I have taken 1 big sized mango to make this puree. Then mix this well. Now add 2 to 3 roughly crushed cardamoms, or you can use cardamom powder as well. Then add sugar. And here I have taken 1 cup of sugar, that is 200 grams. But one thing, before adding this sugar, please taste your firni little bit. Because if your mango is sweet enough, then no need to add 200 grams of sugar. You can add as per your taste. Then mix this properly and stir for 2 to 3 minutes. So now mango firni is ready, turn off the flame and keep it to cool down. And now after 1 hour we have taken it out from the fridge and it's completely set to serve. If you like our recipe, please click on the like button and share it with others. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. You can also get notifications about our new upcoming videos. So for that, click on the bell icon. Thank you and enjoy the mango firni.